Good evening, I'm Jim Taylor. Back in the 40s, people were dancing to the jitterbug. In the 50s, it was the bunny hop and at the hop.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4.
The 60s brought in the Beach Boys and I Get Around.
Round, round, get around, I get around.
Yeah, get around, round, round, I get around.
I get around.
And the 70s, Discomania.
Baby.
Welcome to Discomania. Tonight, we're going to be playing the best disco music of the past few months and also bring you up to date with the latest disco dance steps. So I'd like you to meet Val and Andy, and they're going to show us a couple dance steps.
Hi, Jim.
Hi.
How you doing?
Fine.
Fine. Thank you.
Okay, what are you going to show us tonight?
We're going to show you a dance called the whip.
Okay. You want to just show us, you know, step by step, nice and easy, so everybody at home can
really
get a rough idea.
Basic and simple. It's just step back, together, back, together, back, together. Then you add things like turns.
That's fun, Joe.
Oh, it looks good.
Just kind of make it up as you go along.
Spin and twist.
And this is why it's called the whip, Joe.
That's why it's called the whip. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You just don't know. No.
those are the Bee Gees and How Deep Is Your Love on Discomania. That's one of the songs that made this album, Saturday Night Fever, such a popular one, selling over 10 million copies in less than 6 months, a sales record for the recording industry. And here's one that's at the top now, Andrea True, and What's Your Name? What's Your Number? I'm Jim Taylor, and this is Discomania, and these are the Rumors Has It.
I wonder if it's really him.
I'm Jim Taylor, and once again, it's time to show another disco dance demonstration. And I have with me Val and Andy once again. And which one are you going to show us now?
We're going to show you the Baltimore, Jim.
Okay, you want to just take us through nice and slow, okay?
First, we'll just do it. The five of us will just do it so you can see how it looks, and then we'll take you step by step. Okay?
3, 4. Okay. Great job. Did a great job. Very good. No doubt about it. Now, just show us one more time, nice and slow, what moves you go where, okay?
Okay, we'll take you step by step. You start with your left foot. It's out twice. 1, 2. Then with your right foot, you point in front, point to the side, point to the back. Okay?
Okay.
Then you kick, kick. So far, so good. Okay. When your foot comes back, you step out with your right foot, and you're going to do a quarter turn. So you step out, put your left foot out.
You might be doing it.
Okay, you put your left foot over your right, and your right foot out. Right foot back over the left, and the left foot comes back. The right foot comes next to it, and together.
And that's it?
Right.
Sure.
Okay, let's put it to music with a Galaxy and War.
If you need a 10, then learn to act as though you're in great demand. Think first class, don't ever think second hand.
You're gonna be a star, a big star. Act like a king, and soon the offers will come. You're gonna be a star, a big star. Never run to answer the phone. Just let it ring. Pretend you're just getting home. Play a good game. You see, you'll never go wrong. You're gonna be a star, a big star. Tell your friends you walked off the stage. Then slip outside and call and have yourself paid.
I'd like to thank all our dancers for coming down. Heck of a dance team here. Got them from all around the city. Here's John Miles and Slow Down on Discomania.
People always
Beautiful. Back here at Discomania, I'm Jim Taylor, and we'd like to thank everybody in care of the student operations here on 36. We've been working the past 2 days, but it took a lot of time to bring everything together to see these shows these past 2 days. We hope you enjoyed our programming, and if you have any comments or suggestions, please write to Student Operations, Channel 36, 1015 North 6th Street, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, 53203. And we're gonna wind things up here with the undisputed truth. You plus me equals love from everybody at Discomania. Thank you, good night, it's been great.
Won't you come and-